I don't know. Yeah, transport. Oh, bus simulator 2D. Woo-hoo. Okay, let's see. Develop new game. Transport and then simulation. Okay, and then maybe like bus. Oh, that's not how you spell it. Bus simulator 1980. Oh no, not 1990. It's not that year yet. Not that year yet. Okay. Oh wait. Oh yeah, okay, that's still well. Okay, Bus Simulator 1980! Oh man, okay, 2D! Go for it! Oh, yay! Oh wow, look at that! I almost sold 20k things in Fantastic Goober. Okay, gameplay, that would probably be pretty up there. Engine, I'm sure that would be... Yeah, that's probably fine. Huh, yeah, I'm sure. I don't know. Maybe like that, or like that. I don't know. Go for that, sure. Oh man, this better be a success. I need the money, but wow, look at all the money I have. Oh man, I'm sure I'm gonna mess that up. Okay, that's probably not important. Okay, so yeah, go like that. Level design would probably be important, so... Oh, Japanese company Ninvento is planning to launch its... Yeah, we already read this. Stinky King! Yeah! Woo! Okay, Yeah, Ninvento. Ninvento being innovative. Oh, yeah. Come on, Bob, why'd you stop? Oh, there we go. He, like, stopped designing there. What the heck, Bob? You're costing me money! Oh, wow, I sold so much! And I didn't even do that well. Like, I got a 5, and then a 7, and then 2 6s. Oh, man, okay, let's see, world design, I don't know. Graphics, sure. Sound, I don't know. I'm sure sound would be most important, but I don't know! I never listened to the sound in the simulation. In the simulation, world design, that's probably not too much. Go with that! Yeah! Go with that right there. Oh yeah, Bob. Do me well! Do me well, come on, fix some bugs. Fix some bugs, there we go. Oh wow, 8k in monthly costs. Bus Simulator 1980. Please be a success. I mispronounced that. Okay, come on, give me my game reviews here. Oh yeah, game reviews are in. Uh-oh. What? Oh, 6. Oh, he likes it. He likes my game. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, they do work well on the G64. Oh yeah. 666. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh wow. I got all 6s. Oh. And this guy called it quirky. Quirky. Okay. Okay, Ninvento! Yeah! A TES! Oh yeah, good job, Ninvento! Okay, generate a game report. Oh wow, look, I think I have enough for a game console! Or, wait, no. Yeah, game console! Okay, Okay, I can get contract work now, I guess. I think that's what it said. Okay! Oh wow, look at all my money! Oh man! Okay, great combination. Oh man. Wow, I'm getting all great combinations right now. Okay, that's good. Okay, research, custom game engine! Woo! Go with that right there. I need 3D graphics. I need some 3D and up in here. I don't think I can do 3D yet, actually. Not sure. Oh, come on, Bob. What's taking so long? Come on, Bobby-o. Bobby-o. Come on. Look at that bar. Taking forever. Oh, man, Bob. Come on. Almost there. Come on. There we go. Custom game engine. Game tutorials. Oh, that would be really helpful to my people. Okay, I don't think... Yeah, I don't have enough for anything else. So, contract work. Ooh. I don't know if I can do this because every time I tried it, like in my In my very first playthrough, I could never actually finish it in time, so I don't know if I should even try. I don't know if I should! Let's see. Which one has the least penalty and the greatest payout? This one? Okay, yeah, go ahead. Might as well try. Oh wow, I might actually make it! Ooh! Oh man, I might actually make it! Oh man, I did it! Oh wow, 12k! Oh man! Oh, thank you! Oh, thank you! I actually did it! Oh man, okay, what can I do with this? Nothing really. Okay, yeah, I don't want to do that just yet, so develop new game. Oh, wow, look at all my fans, 150 almost. Oh, man. Okay, let's see. Maybe another post-apoptalic- oh, I still can't say that. Okay, comedy, no. How about, yeah, I guess go with that. Post-apoptalic- yeah, go with that. Okay, this one can be, I don't know. Let's see, that still has the highest market share, so go with that, sure. Okay, what should the name be for this one? Oh, and if anyone has any, like, titles for any games in this, go ahead and share with me. Because, yeah, that would be cool. I will use your title for your game and all that. Oh, yeah. Okay, Bob. Oh, whoops. Bob. Bob, come on. Oh man, I can't type. Okay, Bob with a gun. Yeah, sure. Why not? Yeah. Okay. 2D, go ahead, go with it. Oh, yeah, Bob with the gun! Oh, wow, okay. So, that little plus sign under the engine, that, tells you how... how important this little category is. So that's three pluses right there. So I definitely want to put like a lot into engine. And then gameplay probably wouldn't be too much. And then that would probably be like a little. So probably actually maybe more like that. And then maybe that a bit less. There we go. Go with that. Oh yeah. Oh the TES. Ooh. Oh, yeah. If I have enough money, I want to release on that. But I'll probably go bankrupt after this, knowing me. Okay, dialogues? No. I think artificial intelligence would be pretty important. Level design? That would probably be up there. And then dialogues? Something like that. Go ahead, go with that. Oh, yeah. Go with that right there. Oh, yeah, I hope artificial intelligence is important. Okay, let's see. Let's see, world design, that would probably be down. Graphic, go ahead, go way up there. And then sound would probably be, like, medium. And then, yeah, go with that. Oh, man, I'm gonna make a 5-star game here! Gonna make a 5-star game! It better be, or, no, what am I saying? 5-star? No! A 10-star! okay, there we go. All the bugs are fixed here. There we go. Oh, yeah. New record in design, or no, technology. Oh, yeah. And I leveled up, too. Mono sound. Okay, wow. Reviews, come on. Oh, yeah. Bob with the gun! Oh, please be good. Come on. Come on. A 5. Oh, a 6? Okay, not too bad. It's not really good either. Okay, another 6. Come on. Come on. Give me like a 7. Come on. Give me a 7. Oh, come on. Another 6666. Okay, generate a game report. And generating the game report is how you know how important like a topic is for that whatever. Like that plus thing at the bottom. Yeah, that's from me researching. Okay, great combo. Yeah, okay. Okay, level design seems to be quite important. I don't think I put a lot into that, so... That's probably why I got a 6!